In previous video, I explained lesson number 1, three leading tricks. Now, today we discuss about that exercise, that lesson exercise. Read the following passage carefully and answer the questions that follow. Here given one passage, and everyone read this passage and write this answer, questions answers. Everyone read. The owl came to Gonu's house. He said, I will hoop and poop and I will blow your house down. So he hooped and he pooped, but he could not blow the brick house down. It was very strong. This passage we discuss in lesson also. I explain it now. The wolf came to Gonu's house. Ek bad wolf Gonu ke house mein aaya. He said, usne kaha, I will hoop and I will blow your house down. Main tumhare house ko hoop and poop karke niche gira dalunga. And he hooped. उसने हुक एंड पुक किया. हुक एंड पुक करना मीन्स पता है लोगों को, फूक मार के उसके हाउस को नीचे गिरा डाला. बट ही कुड नॉट ब्लो द ब्रिक हाउस डाउन. लेकिन वो हाउस ब्रिक का बना था, ब्रिक मीन्स ईट का बना था, इसीलिए वो नीचे नहीं गिरा. इट वॉज वेरी स्ट्रांग. वह बहुत ही कैसा था, स्ट्रांग था. आई एक्सप्लेन दिस पैसेज इन दिस लेसन. एवरीवन यू अंडरस्टैंड? Okay, now number one question. Everyone look at here. Who came to Gonu's house? Gonu ke house mein kon aaya tha? And answer, the owl came to Gonu's house. Again I repeat, who came to Gonu's house? Gonu ke ghar mein kon aaya tha? Answer, the owl came to Gonu's house. Now number two, the owl could not blow the fill in the blank house down. You fill this fill in the blank. You find out this passage and fill in the blanks. The owl could not blow the fill in the blank house down. And answer is brick. कौन सा house नीचे नहीं गिरा था? Brick. जो brick से बना हुआ house था वो नीचे नहीं गिरा था. Number three. The brick house was very strong. Brick ka house bahut hi strong tha. Here T and F. You choose correct option. T means true and F means false. You read this statements. The brick house was very strong. Brick house very strong. Yabhi? Brick house very strong. That's why true. You write here T. Now number four, the wolf hooked and. Wolf ने क्या किया? Hooked किया उसके साथ में. Stooped किया क्या? No. Hooked, yes. That's why you tick here. Lock किया क्या? No. That's why you write here wrong. Number B, you tick here right. Now number five, write the opposite of B. Write the opposite of weak from the passage. You find out opposite word of weak. Weak ka opposite word kya hota hai? Aap logon ko passage mein se find karna hai. Weak. Weak means kya hota hai? Kamjor. Weak means kya hota hai? Kamjor. And opposite words? Uske opposite?